Broader plans are underway for SingPass to perform cross-border transactions and even become an international passport in future. The National Identification System refreshes with a new logo from Sunday. Last year, its user base tripled to more than 2.5 million users amid the pandemic.
Vending machines may soon be able to dispense alcohol. Scan a QR code on the payment terminal and give consent to SingPass to verify your legal age. This feature is the brainchild of Ascan, a fintech firm that develops payment terminals after learning that the government allows private enterprises to access SingPass for data.
What interests us is the age, because it allowed us to develop this device to enable age verification for restricted products.
Ascan is currently in talks with vendors and aims to launch the vending machines by the third quarter of this year. The firm is among 340 government agencies and private organizations partnering SingPass to access its digital services. And there are plans to expand SingPass's identity capabilities in a growing digital economy. That's as SingPass transactions doubled to over 170 million last year, with more people preferring to transact digitally. The government technology agency says its focus in the next few months is to build a digital identity wallet featuring driving license and pioneer generation identification. It's also working to allow businesses to switch from personal to corporate identity on SingPass in the later part of the year. And with pre-departure COVID-19 test results now available on the SingPass app to ease cross-border verification of health documents, the authorities say there's scope for more of such transactions in the future.
It is not a stretch to imagine that this may eventually evolve into an international digital identity, or even an international passport. And then our further efforts to make it interoperate across borders. So this will be the motto that the team works on in this future phase of SingPass.
Key transaction pages on the SingPass website and app will also be made available in Chinese, Malay and Tamil by the end of this year.